All right, guys. Here I will show you how you can buy cheap domain name. Like I promised that I will show you how you can buy cheap domain name. Okay? Because you might not have the money to buy an expensive domain name. Okay? So, but here I will show you how you can buy cheap domain name. Okay? Now, to do that, I will use this hosting company as an example. This is hostnanan.com. Likely then it will open. Then you go to the one domains, click on registration. Okay, now you come down here, you search for a domain. I use this mygooddomainname.com. Okay, they will choose the extension here, .com.ng. I'll click get it now. It will load. Then you now come here now. I will search if the domain name is available. I'll click on search. I'll click on search to check if the domain name is available. Domain name is not available. It's not available. Let me try another one. Available, see it here is available. So I'll just click add to cart. You can see construction mygooddomain.com is available at 1002 only, no longer 4000 or 3000. This is 1002 only, and this is per year. So I'll click on add to cart. So after clicking add to cart, now change to checkout. Then I'll click on checkout. Check out here. Then you scroll down. You have to tick mark this and this. You can see they are free. You're not going to pay for this one. So I'll tick it. Tick this one. Then scroll down here. This is name server. Then I'll click on continue. Okay. Now, the next I'm going to do now is to fill in my billing address. If I'm an existing customer, I can log in, but I'm creating new account. So, for the sake of this class, I will choose any name I like. Okay, then I'll use this email. Then enter a number of my choice. This is not my number. Then billing address, company name optional, then street address. Address two is optional, then city, states, Lagos. Okay, I'll now scroll down. I enter a password here. Then I retype the password. Okay. Now after filling these details above, I'll do what? I'll click on pay stack because I'm about to pay. I'm showing you how you can buy cheap domain name. Okay. I'll click on pay stack. Then I'll scroll down, tick this. After that, I'll click on what? Checkout here. This is the money you're going to pay yearly, not monthly. This is yearly. This is the amount you want to pay. Okay? It says, please, worldwide, you are redirected to the gateway you choose to make payments. It will take me to the page that I will have to pay. Okay? Now, as you can see here, this is where I have to enter my card details, my ATM card details. Okay? Then I can use this. For example, now this is the month of the expiring date. Then after that, I'll click on pay. Okay. Click on pay. So it asked me to authenticate. So if I click this authenticate now, it will authenticate with my bank. But I just used a number. This is not my ATM number, but I just use this as an example to show you how you can buy that cheap domain name. Okay. So but I mean that this number, this card number is real. It will authenticate me to my bank. Okay? Like you see here, please wait. Now, as you can see here, like I told you that the card number I entered is not correct. I just use it to show you how you can enter your card details to make payment of that cheap domain name you want to buy. You can see your transaction was blocked by payment server because it did not pass all its checks. So I mean that card number is valid now. It will ask me to enter an OTP. My bank will send me an OTP. So if I enter that OTP in a provided box, then this amount here, this 1,308 naira, will be deducted from my account, and that domain name will be registered and it becomes yours. Okay, so this is how you can buy cheap domain name without you spending much money. This 1,308 is what you will pay every year, not monthly, every year. So this is how you can buy cheap domain name. Thank you for watching this class.